What's up, YouTube? It's the Spobel 762, and I got a shotgun repair video for you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up, YouTube? Got another shotgun here. Mentioned it previously in my Sega 12 bolt modification video. This shotgun is a friend at work's shotgun. This is a Franchi. Let me get the right model number for y'all. Franchi 48AL shotgun, and you know, it's made, it's a sister company of Benelli and all. And he was having trouble with it, and the trouble he was having was, when the, say you closed the bolt here, and inside there, I don't know if I can get a good picture or not, I am pulling the trigger and nothing's happening. Now, what this ended up being, I was thinking trigger assembly. You know, something's going on with it. So, we knocked the trigger assembly out. Well, this is what I found. See, trigger failed that time. I like to get that on camera. I ain't got three hands to hold a flashlight. Let's do this. Alright, so if you can see inside the action here, it's unloaded. I'm going to close the bolt. And see, you can see inside the action. Alright, I'm pulling the firing. Nothing's happening. Now it fell. You see the hammer fall right there? There's the hammer. It just fell. So, I took the guy was having problems with it. It's his boy's shotgun. And he was wanting me to look at it, and I told him I would. So first thing I did was
knocked out the trigger
assembly. I wanted to knock out the trigger assembly just to see, you know, what's going on with it. And how do they knock these two pins through? Knock those two pins out and remove the trigger assembly. Now, you know, I'm just a shade tree gunsmith, really. I've seen, worked and looked at a lot of different guns, but I have no formal training. So a lot of this stuff is not going to be pronounced or gonna have the correct meaning or name for it. But you have the hammer and the trigger right here. Hammer, and there's the trigger. And this is some kind of switch. See that working inside there? Now, what this reminds me of is, like, if you know anything about a fully automatic weapon, this is the sear. And when the bolt comes forward, it depresses this sear and it allows the trigger to fire. See how that worked? Not working. Bolt comes forward. Just like that. What's happening in this shotgun is this sear is not getting made. Now, I have no idea what type of metal that is. I told the boy, you know, that it could be a number of different types of metal, and you know what needs to be done is that needs to be built up right here or on the bolt. And if you can get a good picture that I'm trying to, inside there, this part right here, see if I can do this, this part right here is what engages the sear on that trigger assembly. right there. So that tells the trigger assembly that the bolt's forward. Why you would need this on a semi-automatic shotgun, I don't know. It looks like you could just do it like any other semi-automatic gun and not care where the bolt is, just where the trigger assembly is. But other way, anyhow, what we're going to do, I'm going to box this up and ship this back to Franchi or Benelli. I got the information and all offline on what they want done. They want it, you know, shipped in a hard case. They want it, they want an authorization number and a return authorization number with it. But as you can tell, this was what's going on, because when that joker comes forward, it works every time. But inside the shotgun, when it's forward, you get, let's see if I can mimic what's going inside the shotgun. About like that. It's like on the hairy edge. There it is. Do you see that? That first click? It's like on the hairy edge of releasing the trigger. And the trigger will actually click. Like, it feels odd. Like the trigger assembly. Like the trigger right there. It feels different. But that's what I troubleshooted it down to. And I may be totally wrong, but that's what I'm thinking. The problem is, and like I said, I'm, you know, that's probably metal. That's probably a good type of metal right there. But going in there and welding, putting a bead on that to make it a little bit longer, a little bit fatter, you know, and ruining the shotgun for the guy, I didn't want to do that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to send it back off to Benelli. This is a Franchi shotgun, and get them to fix it. So there you go. That's what I found on that shotgun. I'll try to. That has to be made. All right. So there you go. I'm Disposable 762. And remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.